I want to give you a special invitation to be part of Family Matters. We are going on a five-week adventure to just focus and concentrate on the issues of family life. For five straight Sundays, we're going to be preaching from the Word of God and sharing with you principles that God's Word tells us about family life. And I trust it'll be a great boost in your family life as well. Also, we're going to be providing you with the daily devotionals that you can get in print form or download from our website. And our whole staff has come together to write these. I'm really excited about that. So we'll all be doing devotions together. And then each day, I have prepared a special video similar to this one that we want to deliver to you with a couple minutes of encouragement that are synced with that day's devotions. To make sure that you get those, you can go to our website, calvarywv.com, and it'll tell you how you can sign up. As long as we have either your email list or your cell phone number, we can either send you an email or a text message each morning. Just click the link, the video will pop right up, and you can watch that. I'm really looking forward to those video visits that we're going to enjoy together. I trust it'll be a great blessing to you, and it's been a great blessing for me to engage in them. And also, then, most of our life groups are going to be involved in a discussion session with during their time together based on what I'm teaching each Sunday. So that'll be a great time to plug into a life group and continue the study. So we're doing everything we know to do to just kind of really concentrate on family life. I know for me, there's nothing more precious than my family. Julie and I have enjoyed years together, our three children that we've raised, and we love their spouses and now our eight grandchildren. So God has been good to us and our family, and I want for my family what you want for your family. We want them to be growing and prospering, but more importantly than just growing and prospering, we want them to be growing and prospering in the Lord. That's why we've put such an emphasis on this time and this series, and we hope that it demonstrates what we all believe is true, that family matters. So come along on this journey with us, won't you? I think you'll be blessed, and with God's help, our family life will be better than it's ever been.